Welcome to the Van Isle Tourism Trophy Match Racing Series for 2019. Compass Adventure is going to be supplying these amazing high-speed trimarans. Six teams from the Comox Valley tourism industry will be vying for ultimate glory in this match racing series. Which boat will come out on top? Which brother will come out on top? It's all coming up soon.
So welcome to Land and Sea Brewing in Comox, BC. We serve up delicious craft beer brewed by Tessa over here and really tasty eats. We've got a 72-person lounge. We're open every day at noon. Get in here.
Jason.
Hey, nice
hey,
to meet you.
Good to meet you. I'm Stu.
Nice
with
to.
The Tourism Trophy. So you guys
welcome.
Are Land and Sea.
Yeah, welcome to Land and Sea. We're excited to participate this weekend.
So Jason, you're going to be participating in the Tourism Trophy in some of the fastest trimaran sailboats in the Pacific Northwest. How do you feel about that?
Really excited. Never gone that fast in a boat before. More importantly though, I really want to whip Cumberland Brewing's ass.
So are there any special skills in your team members that are going to help you to have the competitive edge in this competition this weekend?
That's a good question. We're not really sure what skills are required. We're going to show up with great attitudes, desire to win, and if we have to sabotage the competitors, we will.
What do you think when it comes to brewing delicious beer and tasty treats that you guys serve here, how are those skills going to apply to racing a trimaran on the ocean?
Good question. Well, my skills are I can sign checks, so that was pretty key.
Cumberland Brewery has been talking a lot about this weekend, and they seem to think they've got it in the bag for this race.
Well, I know those guys, and to hear that they've been talking a lot has not surprised me, Darren. I'm great, they're confident, and that's just gonna make their loss hurt that much more.
See you on race day.
Yes, you will. We're really excited for this weekend. We want to participate and we're gonna win.